Hey, hey! This is Ray Ray and
Chat Chat!
And we're gonna do another reaction video for you.
Yes, guys, welcome or welcome back to our channel, guys. It has been a while since we did a reaction video, and as our comeback.
It has been a while.
Yes, it has been a while. And as our comeback, we are doing this reaction video on Dimash performing at Tokyo Jazz Festival. Ikanaide, I believe this is Autumn Strong in English, and this song is based on a true story, on a woman. And I did a reaction video to his performance before, guys, but that was just I just did it, and this is Ray Ray's first time hearing this song. So without further ado, let's go ahead and do it. And I hope everyone is doing safe out there, guys. Hello to all dears out there, especially. Hello to everyone. So let's go ahead and do Dimash Kudaibergen.
Let's do it. Also whisper.
Yes.
Here it comes.
roll though.
Yes.
I like that.
Breaks it down to a home. Another outstanding performance by Dimash.
Yes, there is there's part in there. Hold on.
I think I've got a little tear.
I mean, you can, even though you can't understand the lyrics, you can tell that the story behind this song is very deep.
Passionate.
Yes. There's a part in here that I would like to play again before he went to that hum, and of course, very high. That breath, guys.
The breath.
And then that hum. Wow. The very dramatic that he went away from the microphone.
He's a first class performer.
Yes. Look at that.
Oof.
Very nice. Only Dimash, for me, he is the only one that can really go from the very, very soft, very mellow, and then brings to, like, when the climax comes, just like, push, it's mind-blowing. Like, every performance of Dimash is just, it's just amazing.
He sets the bar so high for
yes.
everybody else. And his voice is so dynamic, and that he can go, not only as he's well known for, from the very low notes to the very high notes that hardly anybody can reach.
Yes.
But also from you know, transitioning from that whisper into that powerful full voice tone. He's a first class performer. There's hardly anybody like him.
And wonder why dears out there loves his every performance
yes.
of Dimash, including us guys. We love every performance of Dimash. She's
yes.
just so unique.
I mean, whether or not you like the genre of music that he sings or performs with, you have to appreciate the dynamics of his voice.
The twist and turn also yes. of his voice. And also, Dimash for me is the only one that has that operatic like trademark. Like, once you see him like spread his arms, you know it. He will take you all the way to the sky, guys. Yeah, yes, he's the only one that can do that.
Very theatrical.
Mm-hmm. But anyway, guys, thank you so much. I do hope that you like our reaction videos. And like I said, this is our comeback. And I'm hoping that we'll be able to do more reaction videos often. And also, if you haven't done so, guys, please subscribe to our channel. If you haven't done so, please support our channel. And yes, thank you so much, guys. And y'all stay safe out there. And yes, see y'all later.
Bye. Bye-bye.